among them this bride who was posing for photos, as you could see there, as the explosion hit. Quite extraordinary pictures there. She's just posing there for her wedding photos, and that is what happened.